actually posted.
Somebody in my chat actually leaked what happened. So Lego fucked one of the coach's moms.
Okay.
And that's it. That's the reason why he's benched.
Did he like not call her after or what?
Not even follow up.
Dude, that'd be pretty rude.
Just ghosted.
You cannot hit and quit your coach's mom. That's so fucking rude.
That is, I think that might be against the rules of LCS. So they had to cover that up real quick and just say
when my teammates fucked my mom, they at least like sent her flowers afterwards. They were real gentlemen about it, which I can respect.
Go, please. Guys, complete. Are you crazy in the head?
Aufpassen wegen Ipo, bitte nicht.
Oh my. What? I didn't zone his dude, I'm griefing.
Whatsoever. So that was a 4v5 that you got slammed. Your carry bails out of the fight early.
Oh my god. Oh, how does he what? Okay, let's see the pro view. How does he play like this, man? Oh god, it look, he can't even see where he is, bro.
Let's see. Pause champ. Oh my
god. Oh my god, my eyes.
Oh my god. Wait, they're showing it. On his replay? Oh my god.
Wow, what the hell is his camera control? Does he not have spacebar bound or what?
Yeah, no wonder.
Dude,
no wonder.
Yeah.
Oh, Thresh is here.
Why are they just...
getting fucking washed, man.
Okay, listen, listen. I tried to throw him to the other side of the wall, but I just got fucking gap. Bro, why are they chasing me this much? They're literally all the way in my base! Really? Oh my god, I actually lived.
I thought they fucking swapped, huh? Why is it neck and top? I thought they swapped!
Hold on, I gotta stop this dude from taking plates. Leave those plates alone! What did they do to you? Okay.
What's up, Jin?
Stun.
Perfect, dude. That was perfect.
Tarik.
Dude, you gotta leave. Wait, leave some for me. Leave some for me. Leave some for me. I'm taking your whole wave. Sorry. Chain one.
Diggity mouse? Oh yeah, my mouse is broken. It's the right click's broken, look. Sometimes I click and it doesn't go. Okay, let me try something. Maybe that will fix it.
Let me hold this wave like this. So this wave is going to stay on our side at this point, basically. There's no shot to get it. There's no way that hit. Somebody please clip that. There is no way that hit. Now
I got you, my 5-8 kings. Nothing wrong with that. You know what I don't understand? Like, girls will be like, I want a guy who's 6 feet. And then you're like, she's like 5'3". Like, what does it matter if he's 5'8 or 6 feet? He's still towering over you and he could still knock you the fuck out.